to another episode of the Motor City Magnet Fishers. Thank you for joining us again this week. As you know, I'm Jason. Avery couldn't join us this week, but we still had a pretty good time without her. Met some new friends. Guys, want you to say hi to Ed. Ed met me down on the river. He had been there all day long watching other people magnet fish, and I finally gave him a chance to throw a magnet for himself for the first time. Also got some good stuff in this video. You guys are gonna enjoy it. So I just wanna take a minute and I wanna talk to you about something that's very important to me. Military veterans, police, first responders, they're all people that I greatly appreciate. And for this Veterans Day, Rogue Magnetics has provided us with two magnets specifically for veterans to thank them for their service. These are custom made magnets. There are no others like them in the world. So if you guys know a veteran that lives around the Detroit metro area that you think would like to get into magnet fishing, leave a comment in our comment section and we'll contact you or we'll contact them. We may not be able to get them to go out for Veterans Day with us, but we'd definitely like to take them out. All right, piece of metal. Catfish bill, wire, just a bunch of gunk clips from catfish bill, sinker. Piece of metal. All right, everybody, this is Ed. This is Ed's very first time magnet fishing. We're hoping he pulls up something really good. All right, Ed's first recognizable catch. Pretty cool. Holy crap, that is a, what do we got here? No idea what that is. There we go. Wow, that is solid. And that's it. Nail or something. Yeah, I stopped recording too soon. I got a little padlock. Save that one for Tanner too. What is that?
Uh-oh.
Oh, it's makeup. That's a little rod. I think this is a woman's compact. It says Clinique on it. I don't think that's a name. Oh, I can't get it open. It's just like a little button to push here. What do I got to open this with? Oh, there we go. Oh, yep. Woo! You can see yourselves and me. Yep, we can put on some makeup now. And that's about it. I haven't got a clue what that is. Is that part of a... Is that a... No, it's not a toilet. No idea what that is. If anybody know, has any clue what that is, leave a comment and let me know, because... Ed, any idea what that is?
Whoa! Hey, that's not... And it's metal?
Yeah.
I haven't a clue.
I would think that plumbing would go in right there.
Right. I would have said it was a
swirl
toilet,
water but down, but maybe it's an old urinal. Oh, I found a bunch of fishing line. I can feel it. No fishing line left. Got a bolt. Got it's an interesting sinker. Somebody added a nut to it to make it heavier. Got a spark plug. And I have no idea. I think that's clipping from when they cut this deck right here. And that's about it. Kind of looks like an arrowhead. That's it. Okay. A spring. That's light. Hey man, I need you to do me a big favor. Over there in the green bucket, there's a grappling hook. Go grab it. It's a huffy. Oh, it's a fishing pole. It's a whole bunch of stuff.
That magnet is crazy.
Well, I didn't think it would bring it out of the water, and I didn't want to take a chance on accidentally dumping it. All right. Thank you so much.
Nice.
All right, we got a huffy.
I think I'm just going to watch you for a little while.
Some bicycle chain. Wow, when did Kodak last make batteries?
A Kodak battery.
A Kodak battery. Let's see if there's a date on it. Made in USA. That is it. And what's left of the beer cap. And that's about it. Like part of a wiper blade, or no, it's part of a drawer. No, I got the reflector from the bike. Some spokes. This is my favorite thing to get out of the water. Way too much of it. Oh, look at all them sinkers.
Yeah, that's some good stuff.
We're gonna cut that apart. Got a grizzly long cut. Let's see if there's any left in it. So let's see if they left me some.
Right.
Nope. And I don't exactly know what that is. Oh, I think I got some bed springs. Oh, I bet you there's springs from the seat on that bike. Yeah, that's what those are. Piece of magnetic rubber hose. That's weird. Oh, look at that rattler. It's in decent shape. And what is this? It's ornamental. Half of a pair of pliers. Does that make it a plier? Part of a signpost. A long piece of metal rod. And that's about it.
Go. Thanks for watching Motor City Magnet Fishers. Subscribe by hitting the circle and click the